A teenager is drowned in Lewisville Lake. It happened Monday night. Police tell us the 19-year-old was swimming in the public beach area of Lake Park, went under and never came back up. Witnesses say he was not wearing a life jacket. They think he might have gotten tangled in the ropes of a buoy.